But when you think of social networking sites, you more than likely think of teenagers and potential dangers. But one city is utilizing several avenues to actually promote themselves. CBS 42's Nicole Wyatt explains.
Move over snail mail and even email, because sites like MySpace are here to stay. And to prove it, just look at who's logging on, like the Tuscaloosa Convention and Visitors Bureau.
We saw this as a great opportunity to reach a new target audience, especially the Generation Y, who will soon be coming to Tuscaloosa as visitors.
The TCVB uses MySpace as a way to connect with Tuscaloosa attractions and residents, as well as other cities across the U.S. But they don't stop with MySpace.
We utilize MySpace, YouTube, and we also have a blog on the Tuscaloosa News website.
If you think these sites are only for the Y generation, think again.
I use it for networking, and I can go on there. It's very easy, it's quick, and I can find out what's going on in town, you know, for the coming up weekend.
So if you're at YouTube.com, simply type in
Roll Tide or Tuscaloosa or T-Town or Alabama or football.
Or go to MySpace.com/TuscaloosaCVB. Reporting in Tuscaloosa, Nicole Wyatt, CBS 42 News.
The Tuscaloosa Convention and Visitors Bureau also owns and operates their own FM radio station, which can be streamed live on their website at visittuscaloosa.com.